We'll just call it server one because that's a name we've been using. And it's in the globalmantics.com domain. That's where it physically resides. This server needs to be accessed by everybody with